go together like Grandma Lama Lama, ding 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 dong. Remember forever as she bop, she wada wada, yippee da boom da boom. Chang 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 and a chang she bop. That's the way it should be. Wow, yeah!
Welcome to Second Block's Best of Chef. I'm Anna Kate Boyd.
And I'm Mary Collins West. Today is Friday, December 11th, and today you will hear some of our most memorable moments in WTHS.
Every day in broadcast is different. Most days at the beginning of class, T. Braden gives us certain tasks in order for us to have a show published each Friday.
WTHS News isn't the only thing we work on. Some students work on promos for different sports teams, the band, and pretty much anything else you could think of. We also interview students and teachers for different segments. Let's go to Maddie for the Second Block Awards.
Welcome to the SBA Awards. Here's your host, Maddie Hammond.
Thanks, Anna Kate and Mary Collins. I'm Maddie Hammond, and this is your 2015 SBAs. Tonight, we'll be giving many awards to many deserving students. Starting off, we'll be giving the award to Best Anchor. The Best Anchor Award goes to Katie Darnell and Maddie Hammond.
Thanks for tuning in to this week's episode of WTHS. Check back with us next week to hear more about the happenings around THS. I'm Katie. Hottie Toddy.
And I'm Maddie. Hey, okay.
Up next, our award for best weather. Let's see who it is. Mary Collins West and Annalise Lewis.
I'm Dr. Gray.
And I'm Dr. Yang. And this is your spooky 7-day forecast.
Our next award goes to Best Promo. And it is awarded to Maddie Hammond and Lilla McGraw. Our next award will be presented to our best editor, Christina Fields.
Do you have a list?
Okay, thank you.
Our award for best Friday night football filmers on the sideline is given to Anna Kirk Presley and Catherine Stone. Our next award is going to be given to our best Photoshopper. Sawyer Tucker, but unfortunately she was not able to make it today. Last but not least is the best laugh. Jacob Hopkins, thank you for keeping us all laughing along with you.
It's fine.
I was so ready for it.
You can see my face.
Can we do it down?
Thanks, Amy. My face wasn't in that.
Oh my God.
I didn't mean to. I'm Swanky Sawyer.
Aren't you yelling? I'm sorry.
Okay, just.
And that's it for your SBAs.
Thanks, Maddie. This year in broadcast, we've all become better friends and closer as a whole.
Here's some of us telling why we love this class.
I enjoy broadcast because I like to make the promos and I like the people in here, but I do not like that there's no cell service.
This class has tested my creativity and I've gotten to know a lot of good people in here.
I enjoy traveling with the football team and doing the Wi-Fi for all the football games.
I enjoyed this class because I got to make THS Cribs, which is going to be shown at the end of the show, so stay tuned.
I enjoyed this class because I got to meet a lot of new people and do Wi-Fi sports.
I like this class because I get to do Photoshop and meet new people.
We made some memories in this class that we'll never forget.
This next segment is about some of the best times we've had together.
Remember when we had a great Thanksgiving feast, like a little family?
Remember when there was a slight chance of rain?
TBT to when Mary Collins sneezed during our anchor show and ruined everything. Just kidding, love you.
Remember when we decorated the room for T. Braden's birthday?
Remember when T. Braden typed in his password perfectly and dabbed?
Remember when I liked Jacob?
Remember when I liked Catherine? Neither do we.
Remember when we made that really awesome Friends intro?
What's up? THS Cribs Classroom Edition. Come in my room. Come on in. Come on in. This is my foyer. It's my foyer. Not every classroom gets a foyer. This is kind of a luxury to have real quick. That's from the BC era. So there's no telling what that's worth. Probably, I wouldn't even want to take an estimate, but it's definitely worth a lot. You know, always got to keep a basketball schedule. I'm a basketball coach, so the board gotta have it right. Come on in, y'all. Come on in. Just take a look. You know, I've got my flag hanging up. I got two flags actually, one in the front and one in the back. America, I love America. If you get in class and you get depressed about your schoolwork that I'm giving you, you know, you can always look up and see Mississippi State Bulldogs and just brings a smile to your face. Come on back here. We come back, you can see my closet. My DVD collection. I even got a Mississippi State car tag in here. Come in, y'all wanna watch a movie? The Blind Side right here. The Blind Side, I don't know if that's really educational or not, but it's in there. VHS tapes. VHS, these are expensive things. But you can look and see what you got in here. If you want to pull something out, you can have a VCR, limited edition. This is my desk. It's made out of an expensive yellow pine tree from Fulton, Mississippi. It's very rare. You can't find a pine tree in Fulton. If you do, it's made out of this desk right here. This desk is made out of the only pine tree you'll ever see. Now, this is my art collection that I have of one of my good friends, Lucas Smith. If you see him back in his early 20s, he was just an inspiration to me back when he was younger, when he had all that hair. Today, he doesn't have all that, so I wanted to make sure that I keep that so everybody knows what he looked like before he lost all of his hair. He did have hair, and everybody that asked that, I let them know, he had hair. He had hair. Y'all don't make fun of him. He had hair at one time. Look. Look. He had hair. Don't do it. It's okay. It's okay.
What are you doing?
It's okay. All right. That's just kind of my, I just kind of got on that a little bit. Come on over here. Here's my indoor basketball facility. You can check that out. I've got a one-of-a-kind plexiglass backboard. Got my basketball. Let's see if I can make it on the first shot. Nothing but net. Dang. Dang. Oh, it's close enough. That's close enough. So. It's even breakaway. How many breakaway goals are you gonna see at THS Cribs?
This is a breakaway basketball goal. Not gonna see that anywhere else. Y'all ain't got it. You know you don't. I got my big flat screen TV here. And we can move it around. You know, if I wanna watch TV right here, we can watch TV here. You know, I can even move it over here. I mean, this is something you just don't get every day. You just wipe, you know, a little bit of the dust off. You know, it works pretty well. You know, when my LCD thing's not working, the entire class can see that. A 1938 milk carton basket. I strapped it to the ceiling so that we could get a view of the picture sometimes when my big screen TV's not working. They like my desk, it's movie theater edition. You know, we do a little bit of Kagan style up in here with the four seats, you know, so you can see the big screen or the bigger screen, whichever one you like. This is my crib, THS Cribs. You gotta go. I got class, actually, basketball practice. See y'all.